October. So my colleague, Allison Ray, is down there along the beautiful water of the Caloosahatchee to talk a little bit more about what you need to do to prepare.
Thanks, Kelly. You know, and the water is why we live here, but also it can be the most destructive, as we saw, part of the hurricane, specifically when it comes to Ian. So how do we prepare for water? One prep myth I want to give you a fair warning about, as I know from experience, is the dishwasher is not always waterproof. Sometimes people put important documents in there, and I found a lot of river water in my dishwasher after the storm. I want to bring your attention to another thing. As you get your rent home ready, I want to bring your attention to specifically this prep myth. Watch this. When a storm is headed our way and you are preparing your home, one of the things you're going to think about is storing your valuables. And when we talk about storm surge or high rainfall amounts and lots of water, of course you're going to want to keep those valuables dry and up high. Well, think again and think twice. As water rises, those things that you think are safe, bookcases, fridges, they will fall over. If you think about it, only a foot of water can pick up and move a car. So those other items in your home are going to move and fall over easily. So think differently. Where else could you keep those items? Take them with you when you evacuate, because keeping them up high is not going to guarantee that they will stay dry.